What the fuck is up, everyone? Hello. Good morning, evening, wherever you may be. For me, it's about 1 a.m. Hope you're all doing well, man. So it's been about 2 or 3 days since the last few videos. We're long due another video or three. And the first of those is going to be After the Burial. The song is called Lost in the Static. This is the official video. So this is a band that I've been requested a few times. I've never heard them. If I'm being honest, I've never heard of them. Not seen any publicity or anything around this band. So, as always, I'm excited as fuck. From what I've heard, they're quite heavy. So, yeah, man, definitely excited. Hope you're all doing well. Hope you're having a great week. It's Thursday now, early hours of Thursday morning. So, Ginger Friday's coming up close. We're nearly at 3,000 subs. When we get to 3,000, I've got one of my favorite songs which I'm going to do a video for. So make sure you tune in. Hopefully, we'll be at 3,000 before we know it. But, guys, we're going to jump straight in. Like I said, I'm not familiar at all with this band, man. So, this is my introduction in every possible way to After the Burial. Any fans, as always, pop your comments below. Let me know what else I should watch. But, I think we're going to turn this up full. I hope you enjoy. Excited, man. Be heavy, be heavy, be heavy. It's gonna be heavy, man. We fucking know that. Got a bit of a sore neck today, actually, because I've had a few days off. I'll soon go. Oof. Oh yeah! Ooh, that fucking ooh! Ooh, that riff! Oh yeah! With your fucking heads! Wow! Yeah. Heavy. Oh. Oh, give me more. Oh, I've ripped. Yeah. The fucking machine gun, man. That's fucking horrible. Oh. Yeah, that was After the Burial, man. Lost in the Static. Need a drink after that, you know, sweating. Okay, so yeah, you guys who recommended this, who requested this, you weren't half right on the brutal fucking heavy shit right there. Some crazy riffs going on. Musically, the riffs, it wasn't like overly complex, you know, it wasn't flashy, but they were some good solid riffs. How can you not move? How can you not move your fucking head watching that, listening to that? Yeah, man, really aggressive vocally, you know, big ballsy aggressive vocals, fucking spot on. The riffs right through were great. Had them fucking horrible machine gun riffs, drum beats, just brutal, man. That's the type of song that just gets people going ape shit. Just brings the monster out in people. Brutal, man. That was really fucking cool. Me next killing anyway, and that didn't do it any favors. Video was pretty cool as well. It was like we were watching some kid watching the video. Yeah, man, it was a bit of a trip as well. But I thought the video was cool. The art direction and things, it was pretty fucking cool, man. But all in all, fucking very enjoyable. After the Burial, Lost in the Static, I would like to see some more. If you have any other requests for this band, just pop your comments below, man. What else have they got? I imagine it's all disgustingly heavy and quite a bit catchy as well, really, isn't it? Very enjoyable music to move your head to. But yeah, man, if you want to request anything else by this band, go ahead and do it. Put a comment below. If you did request this, you're the fucking man or woman. And yeah, thank you for tuning in, man, and leaving your request. But as always, really appreciate it. And I hope to see you next time for the next video.